Did you know? Dr. Ubong Ekpene, a neurosurgeon in the University of Uyo Teaching Hospital. Some weeks ago, he operated on a man who had 7 long nails hammered into his head. The operation was successful. The patient has been discharged without a single neurological deficit.